It's time now for your four-state weather with meteorologist Bryan.
Snow is moving in on portions of the area. Everyone will be seeing it as we get into the next few hours of the evening here. A live look outside of our SkyCam network from our United Bank cam overlooking the dual highway in Hagerstown. No snow yet, but we really don't have to go far to see it. I'm going to see if you guys can see this. This is another look at our SkyCam network from our Valley Health Cam at Winchester Medical Center down in Winchester, Virginia. If you look at the bottom portion of your screen there, that is snow on the ground. So we're not too far away from seeing that here in Hagerstown. And again, it will overspread the area through the nighttime hours tonight. We continue with our winter storm warning for the entire viewing area until midnight tomorrow night. So another 24 hours on this. Again, as that snow is starting to fall and will continue for the majority of our day on Wednesday. We had some sunshine, but the clouds increased through the afternoon into the evening hours here, and the precipitation is rapidly moving in through the region. All snow basically south of the Mason-Dixon line into our Virginia counties, all of western Maryland, and all of the eastern panhandle of West Virginia. It's showing a wintry mix back toward north central West Virginia, getting reports that that is also some snow as well. Right now we're at 31 over in Oakland, 36 in Cumberland, 38 right now down in Romney, 39 here in Hagerstown, 41 in Martinsburg, down to 32 already in Winchester where snow is falling, 37 in Frederick, 39 right now down in Leesburg and Loudoun County. Factor in the winds, which will be breezy, especially tomorrow. We're sitting at 33 for a wind chill here in the Hub City, 26 in Winchester, 32 in Leesburg, 17 over in Oakland, 25 in Cumberland, and 36 right now down in Petersburg, West Virginia. The bigger picture with this, two areas of low pressure we're talking about tonight. One just to the east of Cincinnati, Ohio. The other one down in portions of western South Carolina. Starting to really get wrapped up in itself with an occluded front here. This will become one monster system as it moves just south of our region through the nighttime hours tonight into tomorrow with lots of snow back through the Ohio Valley. And this is just going to swing it right into our region. We're the bullseye for this system, folks. We are going to be seeing a copious amount of heavy, wet snow before it's all said and done. Future weather again almost spot on with this system like it was last night, showing snow coming into the Hagerstown area here at 11 o'clock, and we're seeing a lot of dark blues here on future weather. That's indicating our heavy snow. The Storm Prediction Center's already put out a discussion for that, saying snow rates of 1 to 1.5 inches, maybe 2 inches per hour are possible overnight tonight. By 1 o'clock in the morning, everyone seeing snow, and we'll continue into the morning. 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, still locked in with a lot of heavy snow, and this is going to continue all the way into the evening hours tomorrow night. By 5 o'clock, still snowing across the entire viewing area, and we'll start to scoot out of here as we get into late evening hours tonight, tomorrow night, overnight into Thursday. This is by midnight Thursday here. Snow should be ending in our eastern zones, and we'll push out of here, and I actually think we'll break into some sunshine as we get into the daylight hours on Thursday after what will be a very interesting Wednesday across the region. So our numbers for this system, 6 inches to a foot for southern Pennsylvania, Washington County, including Hagerstown, down through Frederick County and toward the Washington, D.C. metro. South of that into the eastern panhandle of West Virginia and our Virginia zones, 10 to 15 inches of snow is possible with locally higher amounts. As again, we are going to be seeing snow rates of anywhere from 1 to 1.5, maybe 2 inches per hour tonight and all the way through the daylight hours on Wednesday. So rain going to heavy snow tonight. I'm anticipating 3 to 5 inches of snow by morning, 27 to 32 overnight tonight with an east wind at 10 to 15 miles an hour. Heavy snow likely for everyone tomorrow, another 3 to 6 inches, even more than that into West Virginia and Virginia, 30 to 35 tomorrow with a north wind at 15 to 25 miles an hour. That snow will be ending as we get into Wednesday night, but still continued windy with a north wind at 10 to 15 miles an hour, gusting to 25, 27 to 32 overnight Wednesday into Thursday. Here in Hagerstown tomorrow, 32 is all we're going to muster, 33 in Sharpsburg, 31 degrees over in Hancock with heavy snow continuing, but then sunshine for Thursday into the upper 30s, 40s for Friday and Saturday, as well as Sunday. Then we break into the 50s on Monday with a chance of rain showers, and still hovering in the lower 50s next Tuesday with a mix of sun and clouds. So we're not seeing snow here in Hagerstown yet, but it's not going to be too much longer. A long list of school closings are running at the bottom of your screen. Also head over to our website, your4state.com, for an updated list as they come in overnight tonight.
All right, let's take a look at that DOPIS event.
Our DOPIS event for 11 o'clock tonight's the 11th Annual Art in Bloom Preview Party, Friday, March 22nd from 6 to 8 p.m. Reservations are required by March 15th. It's at the Washington County Museum of Fine Arts here in Hagerstown. Give them a call there at the number on your screen for more information.
Thanks so much, Bryan. Up next, overcrowding in some Virginia schools has officials looking to rebuild, and they're asking for your input.